Hey, how are you? In this video, we will be talk about top 7 best new Turkish drama series with English subtitles. But first, you should must subscribe to our channel. Number 7, Yaz Sarkasi. Yaz, who came to Istanbul for her university, doesn't want to get back to her home city after graduation because she makes her father's dreams come true. To accomplish this, she lies to her mother Emine and builds a new life in Istanbul. Even if everything looks perfect in the beginning, fate has its own way to nail her lies, which will blow up her life. Her lies not only destroy her life, but will turn upside down. Number 6, 100 Years of Miracles. Ali Tahir Birkan Sokulu was martyred while fighting on the Sakarya front. A miracle that happened while he was about to be buried gives him life again. However, this miracle causes Ali Tahir to never age. For Ali Tahir, who was packed a lot into his 130-year life, continuing his life becomes even more difficult. The only person knew the secret of Ali Tahir, his last name Kemal Bazturgut, whom he had known since childhood. When Ali Tahir makes an important decision about his life, he encounters Fikir Ibru Sahin. After this encounter and acquaintance, a new page will open for both Mirak and Kemal. Ashley, who is a lawyer by profession but is eager to write and struggles to write her first novel, was raised by her aunt Surya, and 8 women live in the same house with her aunts, sisters and cousins. The road crosses with Kemal when he least expected it. While leaving home to write his novel, Ashley needs to find a good story and Kemal needs to get rid of his burden and tell his story. The lives of both of them will change in ways but did not expect after meeting each other. Number 5, The Tailor. A love that brings two friends face to face, secrets waiting to be revealed. Tailor tells the story of Piyami, a young and successful tailor who inherited his talent from his grandfather, having to take care of his mentally unstable father Mustafa, whom he kept a secret from everyone. After his grandfather's death, Piyami is forced to place his biggest secret at the very center of his life in Istanbul. Isvat, who is running away from an abused relationship at the cost of her life, enters the lives of Piyami and Mustafa with her own secrets. Will love prevail against the friendship between Piyami and Dimitri? Terzi, which will be released only on Netflix at the same time as the whole world on May 2, 2023. Number 4, Ruhun Dumas. The series revolves around the life of Onur Karasu, portrayed by the talented Şükrü Öz Yıldız, who is a highly successful secret agent. Onur has been relentlessly pursuing the notorious diamond smuggler Sivan Korel, skillfully played by Tugrul Tolek, for several months in order to carry out his operations against Kivan. Onur employs a cunning plan involving Hilal, Kivan's sister, whom he has managed to make fall in love with him. The plan seems to be progressing seamlessly until Issei, a mysterious woman portrayed by beautiful Bursu Özberk, unexpectedly enters the picture. Issei, a close friend of Halil's from London, becomes suspicious of Onur from the moment they meet. Her involvement disrupts Onur's operation, turning everything upside down unbeknownst to Onur. Number 3, Yakov Severson. In the series starring Kerem Bürsin and Efsanur Sen Sektutan, successful actors such as Hatice Aslan, Serif İrel, Semre İbuzia, Nezmi Girik, Aziz Kenar İnan, Mine Kilis, Oglu Khan, Arman Uslu, Dorukan Selikaya, Lara Pera Aslan, Özgün Akasa and Edin Kulse names are also included. Yakov Severson is the story of the crossing of the paths of AIDS, who does not return to his family home from the boarding school he was sent to at a young age after his mother's death, and lives abroad on his own feet, does not trust anyone, and Leila, who never knew her real family and earned money but seeming people. Number 2, Kismat. Kismat, which is preparing to come to the screen with its emotional story and strong cast, tells the story of how the neighborhood's apple of the eye, Lawyer Dogan Sam Galinoglu, and his beautiful neighbor Malike Ozge Ozakar have not been able to meet since they were 5 years old. Dogan's love, which started in Kismat apartment, never ends due to the social differences between families and the unique characters of both in the series. In addition to the story of whether Dogan and Malike will reunite, the stories of the residents of Kismat apartment will also meet with the audience. Number 1, Donuts. Donuts follows the story of Gise, a young woman with dreams of attending university and pursuing a career in music alongside her boyfriend Amir. However, her plans are temporarily put on hold when she faces the increasing challenges of caring for her special needs sister Gulje in the bustling city of Istanbul. In order to provide better environment for Gulje, Gise's family decides to move to Foca, a peaceful coastal town. There, Gise's life takes an unexpected turn when she meets Ozgur, a sailing instructor who dedicates his life to his younger brother Ruzgar, who has Asperger's syndrome. As Gise and Ozgur navigate their own personal journeys, they discover the true meaning of love, sacrifice, and embracing life's unexpected